Today, we need to talk about Jung Kook addressing the members' last album and who that is. We also need to get into Jung Kook believed to be releasing his album and what this means for the Enlistment. And then we have allegedly several Jung Kook songs leaked and what the rumors are. So hey Dumplings, it's Dave Vissa. Hit it or not, make sure you're subscribed with the notification bell on. Grab your Dumplings, hey Spilling Mug Merch, and let's go. We need to talk about Jung Kook addressing the members' solo and their album releases. Back when BTS did their festive video and they had announced a hiatus, many people thought it was a bit abrupt and the news was kind of hit out of nowhere. Of course, most of us thought they were disbanding, so that didn't really help at all. And then they were all collectively announced what their plans were going to be involving solo activities. They talked about who would release what and in what order they believed it would be best to release everything. J-Hope at the time already had a lot of the album and stuff ready, so him going first made sense, and a lot of people were also excited since we had gotten a mixtape from him before. Of course, we know the order of who went first and next, and it seems to have gone in that order they mentioned. In the Festa, Jungkook talked about releasing his music right after Suga, and it seemed like that will happen. We have a speculated date now for the album, which I will talk about in a little bit, but what was shocking was the next part. Jungkook then talked about the order and said that Jin is believed to release an album last. Jin agreed, and a lot of people just listen to the singles and are actually probably not aware that Jin didn't release an album. He released The Astronaut as sort of a goodbye song before he enlisted. The Enlistment came at such an abrupt moment that I don't think he was able to build off of the momentum and everything he was doing. Obviously, his single did well, but Jin was also doing a lot with Maple Story and TV appearances and all those sorts of things, a lot of which I'm sure if he had dropped an album in the midst of that would have been great for his career. But it seemed like the military very urgently needed him and thus duty calls. So Jin went ahead and enlisted without releasing an album. So this actually makes for somewhat an interesting timeline. What I'm about to say is all speculation and just a hunch, but I would say a pretty decent hunch, and feel free to add your thoughts as well. So of course, since it's believed that Jungkook will go, then the next would be Taeyang and then Jin. Jungkook is believed to go next month. Again, I will talk about that in a little bit. Give Jungkook maybe about a month and a half, maybe two. This way he gets all of ARMY's attention before the next member. So that will bring us to September, where maybe Taeyang will release. Taeyang could also release a lot later, like maybe in January of 2024. He does have a lot of time. Now, Jin is released from the military in June of 2024. So the idea is that maybe he will release something in maybe a month after June. So is the album already pre-recorded? I do think the album being pre-recorded makes no sense, because if it was, then why didn't they just release that at the beginning? Because either way, Jin wouldn't be able to promote it while he's in the service. But that is my timeline. I think it'll go to Jungkook, then Taeyang in September, and then maybe we'll get Jin when he gets back. And I'll say it before anyone else does, that time will fly by. We are already in conversation about Jin coming back, so it has already flown by so much. So when exactly is Jungkook expected to be releasing his album? A random date of July 14th actually came out, and people were considering if this was true. Usually these types of dates don't come out of nowhere, so when news sites are reporting these dates, it's possible that it was leaked by an insider. These were reported by some fairly big news sites, so who leaked it? Well, we don't know, and we can only make speculation. But if it were leaked, then it's likely someone who has been working on the album or someone who was in the room when the album release conversation were being had. These news sites will likely not publish anything unless there's a strong belief that the information is correct, so they have to believe their source is credible. Also, investors are also likely to leak the information to get everyone's super hyped about the release, since the release can often correlate with stock prices going up. Now, these news sites have several connections to HYBE and can reach out at any point to verify this information. HYBE actually did respond. They basically said that at this time, they have not finalized a date and asked to wait for the exact date. So the date could be a few days before, a few days after, we don't know yet. But either way, HYBE is not denying that an album will be released soon. Because another approach they could have said was that Jungkook was nowhere near done and it won't happen soon. I have been reacting to every member's solo and music on Patreon. If you want to join me and fangirl and just have a good old time, I will link the Patreon below. We have a limited $1 tier that opens up at the beginning of every month, so if you're interested in being a part of the community over there, I will link the Patreon in the description. People were freaking out over this, as this has definitely been highly anticipated. A lot of solo fans has taken it as their responsibility to make sure that Jungkook literally blows up when he releases this album. And I think this thought process is weird. Not because of the support, but because some of these people are saying that they need to make sure Jungkook does better than any other member have ever done. And this is just so toxic to try to make sure that Jungkook does better than his really close friends. I highly doubt the other members will take that personally, but to try to pin them against each other and hope that secretly one will be the best is not a great mindset. And why do this? Like, what are you, the fan, trying to prove? Because surely the members and Jungkook are not trying to prove that same thing. People were also freaking out because the album would signify that Jungkook would be enlisting soon. Jungkook talked about slowly shaving his head before he enlists, so we won't notice, and it will be very difficult to notice as he will be doing his music videos and stuff, and sometimes they'll cut his hair in the video. So is it for the video or is it for the military? People were also saying the enlistment is going to happen right after the album is done, and there is a possibility of that. There is also a possibility that Jungkook may just not choose to go right now. Jungkook could easily tour with BTS in 2025 and onward, and then enlist in 2028 to make it back for the Busan Expo in 2030. He really has the most time to do whatever he needs to do, so the actuality of him enlisting is very much up in the air. It's not like RM or Suga where they're older and they have to go within the next year. So we shall see what happens and what Jungkook chooses to do. If his solo ends up being huge, which it's expected to be, he may opt for staying around a little bit longer and building off of that success. So the enlistment may not be the following month after, it may be a year after. So for the last day or so, Jungkook leak was on the top search on Twitter. I actually ended up seeing the search thing within the last week, and what I recall seeing on there was just people complaining about how Jungkook's Calvin Klein shoot was initially leaked. That happened a couple months ago, and obviously those photos are public now. When the announcement of the alleged album date was released by a news site, the same search was there but took a different meaning. People thought, keyword thought, that Jungkook leak was about his album. I personally didn't see anything leaked. I really looked, and anything that is leaked sounds like AI. It sounds like it's not really him. So honestly, I don't think anything was leaked. I think it was because it was a rumor that something was. It just made people believe that it was. Many people started to look and see if Jungkook actually had anything leaked, and the feed was only filled with people who were screaming about the leak that may or may not have happened. And very quickly, I saw the search ended up getting buried, even though it had been up there for like last week. But buried now because people think it's about his album. If you are unaware of what I am talking about, let me explain. People search on these sites, Twitter, YouTube, TikTok, whatever it is, and they repeatedly search something, or the site just picks up on that thing that are being repeatedly posted, and then those things end up in the search when you write the artist's name in the search bar. ARMYs are obsessed with this, even though most people don't care. It also doesn't affect the artist at all. Every single artist who has ever interacted with BTS will get a insert artist name here and then problematic next to it, even if they did nothing. And this is just like a group of immature people typing in that artist's name 50 times in 1 hour and then writing problematic next to them. ARMYs try so hard to clear those searches by having the fandom search things like beautiful next to the artist's name. Then they just try to clear it from suggestion. This is exhausting as it literally just takes a small group of people to create a search suggestion that would seem not great. So literally every day there will be people trying to clear the searches. This is why any media or any site that talks about BTS or K-pop in general will get a lot of hate, because they're bringing up drama that the fandom has tried so hard to clear. But the issue that bothers me a lot is that these people only think very tunnel vision. Okay, we must protect the artist, and yes, of course, but they take it as protecting the artist even if it makes other people look bad, like protecting BTS from artists that are not problematic by trying to make them look problematic. I mean, this was an issue with Halsey for so long. People still think Halsey is just leeching off of BTS, even though she is wildly successful without BTS. She has had a huge song without BTS's help. But anyway, I hope y'all are excited for the upcoming album and stuff. Let me know what you think. Make sure you check out my Patreon for more videos, link down below. Thank you so much, lovely comment right here. Love you, bye.